Seminole County is a very important exporter. In the region, they're the second largest county exporting, and they have exports valued at approximately $700 million a year. So that's a lot of jobs that are being created or depend on trade around the world.